Coochie. It's kind of strange that the word coochie came to be known as slang for vagina, but also a part of the phrase coochie coochie coo when tickling an infant. The word's first known appearance was for a song in Chicago's World Fair way back in 1893, performed by belly dancer Little Egypt with her sexually provocative dance, and written by songwriter Saul Bloom. According to some sources, it seems to have only taken its meaning as a vagina 100 years later back in 1991.